Hey guys, Gage Schlegel here from Columbiana Buick Cadillac Chevrolet. Here to take you a quick video of our 2006 Cadillac STS. So we'll start up front here. There's a little bit of frost on the headlights, but they are nice and clean and they are clear. There's no oxidation. We've got fog lights in the lower bumper here. Also too, I want to point out that these are HID, high intensity discharge bulbs. So you'll have excellent visibility at night. You can see the bumper is actually in pretty good shape. I can't see any major dings, dents, scratches, gouges. Plus the front of the hood looks good. Even got a stainless steel mesh grill insert. Thought that was kind of cool. I'll try to back up here the best I can. This car's kind of in a goofy location. Alright. So get you a look at the front tires here. You got Cooper tires. Very, very healthy tread left. Actually, I'd say they're probably new, judging by the sticker. So we probably put these tires on. Got the alloy wheels with the center cap. You notice a little bit of damage here on the side view mirror. Go ahead and pan back here so you can get a good look at the side of the car. Alright. And we'll get you a view of the back tire as well, just to show you. Tread's healthy all the way around. And then I did notice this bit of damage as well. A little bit of paint missing from the bumper, but the bumper itself looks like it's totally fine, so that would be a relatively inexpensive fix. Now look at the back of the car. You can see we have the ultrasonic parking sensors along the bumper here. We got the dual exhaust. Sunroof. I'm gonna go ahead and unlock this, show you the back seat, and then I'll hop in the front and show you some of the inside of the car. Alright. So here's a look in the back here for you. Back looks pretty good. Doesn't look like it was used very often at all, which is always a good thing. And then I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the front here. Seat forward, so I already know I gotta move it back. And that was always one thing that I really liked about the STSs, is they put speakers in the shoulders of the chair, so the sound system in these cars factory is very, very good. Okay. So get that started. I'm gonna turn down the air. Holy cow, this is way too far to the steering wheel for me. Okay. So down here we have a look at the radio display. You've got all your radio CD settings, auxiliary. You got heated and cooled seats. Heated seats down here, cooled seats up here. You got all your climate control settings. This does have dual climate, so they can have it hot, you can have it cold, vice versa. Here's a look at the screen. It's a little hard to see in this lighting. You got your touchscreen display up there. You got a heated steering wheel right there. And you got the volume settings and then the seek settings for the radio. Take a look up at the dash here. See no lights are on. You got 108,000 miles on it. Not too shabby for an 06. And it's in really, really good shape after I've gotten a chance to actually walk around the car. You'll notice over here we got some of our light controls and some of our tripometer settings. You got your window lock, window controls, and side view mirror controls. Yeah, overall it's a pretty nice looking vehicle inside. Just wanted to show you here, look through the sunroof. And it looks like this does have the home link in it, so if you have a garage door opener, you can sync that up to the car. With a nice wood grain trim with the STS logo on the end there. And the seats looking really, really good. So, with that being said, if you guys have any questions, please do give me a call. My name is Gage Schlegel from Columbiana Buick Cadillac Chevrolet. If you'd like to schedule a time to test drive this vehicle, I'd be more than happy to help you. My cell phone number is 330-281-3756. Thanks. Again, that's intouch.org.